Hannah. I'm in sixth grade, and I'm playing the role of Tucker with Storm and Alma. I like playing my character because it's very close to my true self, because I can be very obsessive about many different things, such as books and movies. And in real life, I do like the X-Men very much.
Cool.
I am not the biggest fan of Wolverine.
Right, okay, nice. So a lot of similarities between you and the character. Is there anything difficult about playing this character for you?
I think it's a little difficult for me to show my disappointment when Storm doesn't give us the answer to what Wolverine is like in real life, and it's different from what we expected. And we thought that he was a great man, but then actually he's not a very good
person, right? Okay, good. And why should people come and see this play?
I think you should come watch Superheroes, because it shows what superheroes can be like. And even though your expectations for superheroes might be that they're like, they live a glamorous and happy life, but they're actually just normal people with, like, powers.
Right.
So they have to do normal life stuff
as well. Okay, good. Thank you very much.